Yeah, I'm feeling really good. I'm in real good headspace. The 10 days off is fantastic. It's improving my mental health. So I'll be available for selection tomorrow afternoon to go to the test for Monday. Every international sportsman plays with aches and pains throughout their career. I've played a Sri Lankan series with a broken finger. I played test match in 1 day last year with a broken rib. I play with back spasms, I play with everything. International sportsmen play with sore hamstrings, thigh strains. This was just a sore Achilles. It was just a mere ache and pain. When it turned into an injury in the Durham test match, that is when I took note of it. Going into tomorrow's game, there'll be out of 22 players, probably 16, 17 who are struggling with little niggles. If you struggle with a little niggle, I'm not the person to go and talk to a friend about it. I'll play through lots of pain barriers, and only when it becomes a bit too uncomfortable and there's nothing I can do about it, then I'll go and say there's something wrong. So there's nothing wrong with me. Have those 10 days, which was really good. But I would love to have been playing the England cricket team in such a good space. The boys are so positive in the dressing room. The food, talking to each other, everything that's going down in the England dressing room at the moment is brilliant, and it's a privilege to belong to a dressing room so happy. Someone and his spouse. So it's something that I miss, but it's as good as ever now today, and the last couple of days that we've been back involved, so I'm just looking forward to this tournament. Well, I just think we've got our conditions, which I'm hopefully going to favour us. We've been playing fantastic cricket in the last 3 months, since probably the Jamaica test match, and the Jamaica 2 hours, we've been playing some exceptional cricket, so I just think that it's good for us to be in a positive frame of mind, and we are in going into this tournament. So everything seems that way. The dressing room is very confident. Everyone seems to be good. Andy, the two Andys, are working brilliantly together, which is great for the team. It's all good at the moment. Well, I think it's proved over the last however long that we've played fantastic cricket, positive cricket. We've done some real good work. So I don't think any individual comes in and makes a team. Freddie is a fantastic cricketer, yes he is, but I think there's some guys in the dressing room now who know that Freddie's not going to be around for ages. He's certainly not around now, so different guys have to put their hands up and take responsibility. And the great thing about it is, yes, they have done. They put their hands up. Stuart Broad is really high in the ratings as an all-rounder and really high in the ratings as a bowler. He's bowling fantastically well. He bats well. Fields running. He's great in the dressing room. So, I mean, it's real positive signs going ahead. I don't think we took our best team to South Africa in 2007. There were some guys up there, but unfortunately missed out. But the crunch of guys now, we're going to look forward, and forward is the only way we can look. 2007 is a long way away. It's gone now. It's done and dusted. The guys we've got in this dressing room, the confidence we've got in this dressing room, in our own conditions, I think we're going to do a great job. It's the mindset that we want to go and play without fear, play with confidence, and just play to win. The boys have got into a winning form at the moment. That's all you can do. There's a great buzz. Guys are really excited because these guys in the dressing room have come in specifically for us. We're going to be working around them from the ashes. So there's some real good encouraging signs there, positivity and confidence that have come in from the county cricketers. It's brilliant. The dressing room is really, really good. Nice and positive.